Kymco unveiled a new EV motorcycle Wednesday equipped with a revolutionary battery management unit that simplifies home recharging. We spoke with Ellen Koh, chairman of the Kymco Group, on the sidelines of the press announcement about the impact this innovative model will have on Taiwan's growing EV sector.
The BMU gives us a whole package of smart features for the vehicles. So there will be a lot of Internet of Vehicles features once we install the BMU. And another very key advantage of the BMU is that with the BMU, you can both charge the vehicle and swap the battery. So you can charge the vehicle at home, or you have a charger with you, you can charge it anywhere. Or also on the way toward your destination, you can also swap the batteries. We feel that in the era of electric motorcycles, there will be charging and there will also be swapping, battery swapping. So we were actually developing our technology the whole time through the combination of offering both ways of energy replenishment.
During the discussion, Koh also highlighted Kymco's strategic goals in the competitive EV industry in Taiwan and beyond.
We want to emphasize on both charging and swapping, because in Taiwan, it is a market where people are more drawn to the battery swapping. But outside Taiwan, in the rest of the world, most people are used to charging. So I think Kymco is always looking for the global market.
With the global move towards sustainable mobility and increased awareness of climate change issues, we further explore how Kymco plans to navigate and excel in these changing conditions.
We are trying to expand our position in the world market for the electric motorcycles. It's just that in Taiwan and in the rest of the world, there are different markets with different needs. So that's why we come up with this charging and swapping combined hybrid system. We are quite confident these two models will help us improve and increase our market share a lot in the rest of the year.
Concluding today's discussion, it's clear that the IONX UNO will be crucial in boosting public adoption of EV motorcycles. This model not only showcases Kymco's commitment to innovation, but also highlights its strategies for global EV adoption. This is Dimitri Bouyas in Taipei for TVBS World Taiwan.